Do you have matching clothes when you work out? Hi, I'm Lady Terry B. Jones, the creator of What the Scriptures Say Day, Scripture Memorization Techniques, where every day we're spending anywhere from 5 to 20 minutes in the Word of God, becoming more like Him, equipping ourselves to do the work of ministry, and so that we can compel them to give their lives to Christ, right? And what do we do on today? Today is Friday. I know it's the end of the week. And for a lot of you, you just cannot wait, you know, to clock off, okay? And, of course, we are on Friday. And what do? We exercise to it. We exercise while we're memorizing a set of scriptures. And the set of scriptures are Psalms 23, verses 1 through 6. We've been doing this for a minute now, and for those of you who are new, you know, to this concept, feel free to join in and start to use these different techniques that I'm sharing with you every day to get this scripture down and to where you're able to recite it. And so that's what we do on the fifth Sunday. We recite the set of scriptures that we are memorizing. And if you're local, you can get pinned with a button. Or if you online, you will get a certificate of completion. And also for those of you who have ministries, organizations, youth group that want to utilize this scripture memorization technique with those who you are teaching and you want to order the buttons, you can definitely get information on that when you click on my link below. And also you can get the scripture memorization guide, okay? And also we are in the midst of our Bible reading challenge. And we're reading from Genesis to Revelations in a year. And today we're reading 2 Samuel chapters 19 to 21, okay? And if you do not have the Bible reading challenge calendar, when you click on that link, you will get access to that also. Okay, and so I'm here in my workout room. Normally I'm in my office, and so it's Friday. You know, it's time to work out. And what we do when we memorize in this set of scriptures, we do it three times, right? One for the Father, one for the Son, one for the Holy Ghost, right? So in between, you're doing, you know, you're lifting weights, like, you know, you'll see this here. You know, I can do different things with this here whole set of up there. You can see all of the different things I can do. And so anyway, in between each set, you know, I can look at the scripture, kind of try to commit it to memory, okay? And so you'll do the same thing whether you're walking, running, or, you know, lifting weights, you know, doing sit-ups, doing push-ups, you know, whatever works for you, okay? Comment below. What is it that you like doing when you exercise? Do you like jumping jacks? Do you like sit-ups? Do you like being on the bike? Do you like lifting weights? Come on, let a sister know what you into, okay? And so I like all of it, right? All of the above. Bring it. I'm buffet style when it comes to exercise, okay? And so let me switch over to the Bible trivia question for today. And it comes from 2 Samuel 21, verse 22, which says, These four were born to the giant in Gath and fell by the hand of David and by the hand of his what? Comment your answer below and tune in on tomorrow where I reveal to you the correct answer. And the answer to yesterday's question was Lord. So like, share, comment. Let others know what we're doing so they can join in so that we can establish God's kingdom here on earth as we get the word of God in our spirit, man. In the meantime, give someone a hug, show someone a smile, and let someone know that Jesus loved them and you do too. I'll see you on tomorrow with the next scripture memorization technique.